See, I'm wondering how long I'm gonna be making these videos, because this is gonna be a long ass game. So I really don't want to just sit here and record every single thing. So once I get out of the vault, I guess I'll stop recording. But this is, so.
Come on, there has to be a release. Come on. Oh God.
Oh shit, that guy's dead too. Is he dead or is he sleeping? So, did mine malfunction and open? Why these guys all dead?
Oh god. Why did we both do this?
Hello? Oh, there's more in here. More pods. So they all did die offline. Everyone's dead. All right. Well, shit. But before I go that way, let's go this way. Oh, that's nothing over here. Sliding door. You can block now? That's a new thing. Alright, so I guess I don't have my it boy yet, so I can't remove my items. Oh, that's what you do with third person. Okay. Cool. There's no like walk. It's oh, there it is. But that's just like a slow dog jog. A slow dog. Can't even talk right now. It's a big ass. It's a rat roach right there. I'll tell you that much. Punch it. Whoa.
Giant roaches. What the hell?
Were these supposed to be our living quarters? Because they're pretty shitty. well, live well. Who knows when somebody was here last? Then again, it's all just broken. Game? Huh. What is this, like a Mario clone or something? Or a DK clone? How high can you get? Oh, come on, I jumped over that shit. That was weak! Can't jump. Look when I see him play this game, like a things I gotta do. No, dang it. Oh fuck, come on. Huh, that's funny, a little mini game. Anyway. Now where would we go? Oh yeah, that's right. I'm sure if I sat there and played that game, I could unlock something, maybe? I don't know.
Safe. What happened here? Where is everyone? Is this all that's left?
Yeah, one thing about Fallout 3 is that the aiming was pretty shit. It's like it was totally like you were zooming in with a bow.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Even attempt to unlock it without having the required level. Okay, so that's bats, okay. Cryolator. Happened and malfunctions happened and bullshit happened. Typical Voltec stuff. Damn it, I mean, okay, did you see that? Okay. Whoa. Next time, go through that door.